Und du hast es dir in die Quelle. Dann wollte nur das noch freie Quelle durch die Quelle durch die Quelle durch die Quelle. So, die Quelle durch 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 die Quelle. So, you understand? In so many ways, you follow the pattern of the field. Then you have another problem, which is obviously come up in your first life, is the fluctuation in this copy asset. If the fluctuation in this copy asset is very, in a way, part of the structure of the flight, is if it is going down or if it is going up. If this goes down, which one of these reactors are holding the steady? All three keep around the same speed. When you see a drop in this one, it means you have an increase, let's say, on this one, you have a decrease on the top, and you have a decrease on your side. What does it mean? It means the gravitational of these forces are pressurizing in this direction. Sometimes you see the heat flow is somewhere between the two. You get two of them dropping. If one drops and one increases, this shows environmental pressure on the system. This shows something here is different, or something on this side is different. The structure till you achieve a full flow, in a way, till you achieve a full in a way, shape of your existence, you are at the mercy of your life. One of the ways that you achieve solid state going from matter state with a fast one is going back to the position as we saw last time. Something around 2,500, 2,800, depending on what you have loaded, maybe 3,000 or so, is your matter state. So what you got to do, you have to push the speed with changing the configuration method by changing the speed of your motor. You have to change the environmental conditions that the speed drops to about 2,500, which means that speed flows below that point. At the same time, these have to create the same speed around about 2,500, 2,800. And when you achieve this, you start seeing change. It's not just I put my machine at 2,500 RPM. I need to get absolutely unit loading it every microgram, everything of this little material in your gas is the same, motors are the same and everything else. It's very hard to happen. I've done it for very specific conditions, but when you test it like you do in the labs and the buildings and the construction, concrete bars and all the rest of it, it becomes very difficult. So you use the conditions, environmental conditions, the creation and absorption of the field and the boundary of the reactor till you push the reactor, till you allow the reactor to reach this number of systems. When you must have used it last time, when you were testing the Pisano, you know around about 2.5 accidents, where this does not make any difference. The speed of the rotation becomes irrelevant. You have a flux, what is called magnetic field system, which shows the reality nothing changes after 2,500 RPM. Which means you enter a path of transition, a path of more than most of the conditions. So, those of you who are in the flight test, flight configuration, this gives you a lot of information where and how you now should enforce flight control. You have to be able to understand it and know that you're going to make it relevant. So if you go back to the teacher of action, which said the environment has all to take all the conditions in the womb of the mother, in the life object, now you understand the same applies to this element of quality. I read the stuff in heavy rooms, and they timed everything, but they don't use the whole structure behind it. When you run your system, you have to achieve an army balance control in your base, and at the same time, you have to be able to achieve army balance control in your propellant. And you see this in your future again, then you see the end. These kind of configurations, these kind of process is not easy, because you have to understand the number of aspects in the design when it's the motor, it changes it. All of you have these dynamic small motors, so your matter magnetic matter is changing. So you take the field. Then it's how you pull these fields to the top. How do you force the fields by coming in? And how much can you absorb on the boundary that you can be safe, you can be safe. Till the moment that you don't make the food smell, that now the system takes over, it's impossible to control. And as I said last night, we saw a very clear indication of what the single function can have. What is the benefit? We have 6,000 or 5,000 within future. What are the reactors is? Like I said, it's running away, it's getting faster. And there's one more way, why is it faster? Which means you have not managed to see it yourself. And in that process, in this setup, the field flow of the valve above us, which carries it as nothing, magnetic gas is not good for. This is something which I think is very important to extend the knowledge to. Is that the clouds do not carry electric power, they can't carry magnetic power. Until they come to touch for the increased heat to the magnetic field. So that's why our reactors seem to actually power in a system. Because it's of the same, it's of the same process. And the future is all what I call the problem with it is our power reactors, at this point, are made of water. So we have two similar entities interacting with each other. That's why we effectively, if you look at the reactors, we are connected. We carry the same moisture. We carry the same explosion. So energy field within this core is already have a common denominator matrix of the platform in connection. So it's very easy to download. You got to understand if you go back on the same principle as we said, that the strongest keeps the weaker. So, as far as the power is the back, keep the power back, as they show. How is that? Can you hear me? Yes. What we see is that the gravitational, magnetic field, magnetic condition, just the small reactors, are so much higher that they downloaded to the storm cloud, and we think they deliver millions of megawatts. In fact, if the system, if the cloud would have downloaded to us, we would have seen the compression in the field, which would have gone directly to less than 2,000 or 1,800 or whatever. So what happens, the umbrella opens, which means we are producing massive amounts of energy in the small reactor. We are reducing the use of energy balance. Which, if those of us who understand the configuration of atomic structure energy here, what we call magnetic condition, should deliver into the cloud and create such a huge conversion of the energy that we hit the transformers, then you can see how powerful these reactors are. If you get hit with the cloud download, first you can see exploding barrier. That doesn't happen. You see the opening of the umbrella, which means the ship goes up, we are opening in direction, so we are feeding into it. We are not getting a strip, we are getting opened up. And in that process, why you say we are not getting a strip or it's not getting opened up, that degrees our plasma, is because the other two reactors hold on to the speed.